Now I want to talk about the Rolls Royce and baby Cadillac drivers today. Talking about our black brothers. Yeah, we got black brothers driving Rolls Royces and Cadillacs, but that's not my point. The point is, they're driving their Rolls Royces and Cadillacs, and they always say they don't like no blues. They be in a certain class, you know? But I just wish you could be invisible and be in the car with them sometime. They'd bust your eardrums with B.B. King, Bobby Bland, Albert King, all the blues guys. But as soon as they get around where their friends are, or maybe go pick up their girlfriend, they sneak the tape out and ease it under the seat. Put in Natalie Cole, Earth, Wind, and Fire, the Commodores, or someone like that, which is cool. But I don't want to never forget my roots. And I'm saying this to all black people. The blues is your roots, like it or not. Get this. When you're down and out, and you feel real hurt, come on now to the club where I work, and your loneliness I'll try to soothe. I'll play the blues for you. Don't be ashamed to come on in. You might run across, yeah, a few of your friends. But when your thrill is gone, Lord, and you're all alone, I'll play the blues for you. I'll play the